FA. After graduation, Marianne went out looking for a bright new world. Wanda looked all around this town and all she found was Earl. Well, it wasn't 2 weeks after she got married that Wanda started getting abused. She put on dark glasses, long sleeve blouses, and makeup to cover her bruise. Well, she finally got the nerve to file for divorce. She let the law take it from there. But Earl walked right through that restraining order and put her in intensive care. Right away, Marianne flew in from Atlanta on a red-eye midnight flight. She held Wanda's hand and they worked out a plan, and it didn't take them long to decide that Earl had to die.
Besides, you'll probably be the only guy left alive.